For those of you who have made the switch to Google Maps from Apple Maps, one thing you'll notice is that Siri does not launch Google Maps when you give it directions. For example, map directions to the Apple Store.
I found 15 Apple stores. Tap the one you want directions to.
In this instance, when you tap on a location, what your phone is going to do is it's going to launch Apple Maps. Well, how do you make it launch Google Maps? To do this, simply launch Siri as you normally would, and when you go to give it instructions, simply say the following. Map directions to the Apple Store via transit.
I found 15 Apple stores. Tap the one you want directions to.
Now, what's going to happen when you select a location is it's going to launch Apple Maps, but at the same time,
getting directions to Apple Store, Tyson's Corner.
It's going to make the switch to the App Store and give you the ability to select Google Maps for directions. And so here, all you have to do is click Route, and it's going to launch Google Maps and give you your directions. So that's it, guys. That's how to make Siri use Google Maps instead of Apple Maps. No, it's not exactly the best workaround, but I think for now it will do. So if you have any questions or you get stuck with this, feel free to send me a message. As always, thanks for watching.